My running journey started when I participated in my first TCS 10K in 2017. So that's where I saw other runners, their energy levels and their fitness levels. That's what inspired me to start my running session. Running is all about discipline and determination and dedication. So running has helped me to improve my personal life and my physical fitness, and my even health has improved a lot, and I sleep a lot better now. Then running helps you to push yourself more. It's always pushing yourself, being a better person of yourself. During my day-to-day activities, there is always a tough time, and whenever there is a work pressure or I have some other commitments, I try to shift my timings, and if I'm not able to work out in the morning, I try that I work out in the evening or at night also sometimes. So I just make sure that my everyday I run either in the morning or in the evening. It's always not only the fitness people or the only athletes. You see a lot of different people. There are like elders, there are children, there are corporate people, there are housewives. So it's kind of a different, vibrant kind of people you get over there. So wherever you go in the morning, you always find a group of people running or individual people running. In spite of all this busy life and the corporate life, people still find time to get out of their homes and do some physical activities. So that's the kind of fitness schedule people maintain here. In the TCS, what I feel really good is they have a Fit for Life program, which enables all the TCS to do one or the other physical activities. They have a tie-up with Striders, they have training sessions, they have yoga sessions, and they even have these adventures groups where they go for trekking and all. So you have a scope for a lot of activities over here. I would say it's all based on your priority, what you want to do with your life. So if you want to start running, you definitely have to put that into your schedule and make some time for it. It's the one suggestion I would give to others is you need to spend some less time on your mobiles and the gadgets and get off out of your comfort zone and do something.